Good morning. Hi, my name is Serena McIntyre, and I am a beauty guide with Limelight by Elle Kung. This morning, I'm just going to do a really quick morning face with you all. I hope you've had a great week. It's Friday, and we're going to head into an awesome weekend. So, I've prepped my skin with my usual skincare routine, and that is in the mornings, washing with Quench Cleanse, and then a little Sotox here, here, and here. Following with some combo mixed in with a drop of One Drop Wonder, a little bit of the first base priming spray to basically create a nice smooth palette for my makeup to go on, and then I have some Tizo sunscreen. So I'm just ready to get started here today. So I'm going to start off with a little concealer zero on my eyelids, under my eye. Just giving my eyeshadow something to stick to. A scar on my forehead, I'm gonna use some concealer over it. Some 3 over here to cover up a little bit of sun damage. Alright, let's start off and get these eyebrows done. I'm gonna use some Taupe for the Best here. Do a simple eye cream boat here, all over the lid. Take in some of this brownie points. Blend it out. Taupe for the Best. time for some foundation. All of two. I'm gonna warm this up under my fingers. Foundation brush, blend it all in. My blender full just to get corners and creases. Pressed powder. Bronzer onto the cheekbones. Not all on my chin, a little under my neck. Contour on this nose. A little bit more here. Let's get some blush in, peachy. Of a highlighter. Blend everything together. First base priming spray to set it, or not set it, 10 years younger finishing spray, sorry. It's almost out. Dry a little bit. Little liner one. Macaroon, enduring lip color. And finish up with some Perfect mascara. I have the hardest time putting mascara on camera, I'm not gonna lie to you. Here we go. And we're finished. Hope you have a great day. Bye, y'all.